God will lead our children, our future. Teach them well, let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children laugh to remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I live as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity because of greatest.
Today, as we celebrate the International Volunteer Day with the team Youth Global Active Volunteering for National Development, Liberians are ever grateful to the many volunteers working in our communities in the 15 counties. We salute you for the tireless effort in providing your services at no cost.
Today, we celebrate and recognize that young people are ready to tackle challenges and are increasingly acting as transformational agents of change in society. Volunteerism is one of the best ways to harness this energy and creativity of the youth towards peace, the eradication of poverty, and significant reduction in inequalities and exclusion. On this day and every day, I encourage youth from around the world to get involved, volunteer for the betterment of their communities.
Today, we are highlighting the millions of young volunteers around the world who are acting globally for social change. When young people volunteer, the opportunity provides them with valuable life and job skills. It strengthens their capacity to lead and become engaged in their communities and in the global society. I am especially grateful for the nearly 1,000 young United Nations volunteers who are supporting the work of the United Nations for peace, sustainable development, and human rights. On this International Volunteer Day, let us renew our commitment to offering young people diverse and meaningful volunteer opportunities to become active and confident contributors of global change.